In this episode, I'm going to be discussing how to grow from amateur acting to pro acting. So if you're a new actor, you just started acting, or you want to grow in Nollywood industry, so in this video, we're going to be discussing such tips. We also had the opportunity to be with Nollywood legends in the likes of Emeka Ike and Eve Essen, and they threw their lights on how to go from amateur to pro acting. So stay with us and let's get to the video. Hey guys, your boy DavidClick and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're discussing how to grow from amateur acting to pro acting. And like I said earlier, we also had the opportunity to be with Nollywood legends, with the likes of Emeka Ike and Eve Essen, where they threw more light on how to be a better actor. But before we head over to Emeka Ike and Eve Essen, I'm going to throw my own little tips on how to grow from amateur to pro acting. First on my list is consistency. For you to grow from amateur to pro acting, you need to be consistent. You don't have to just sit back there and keep saying to yourself, I want to be a good actor. You have to go out there and start acting. Whatever roles, whatever opportunities you see, make sure you pick it up. Whether it's small, whether it's a minor role, whether it's for you to pass by, you don't have to keep waiting for when that mega role is going to come up, or when you have to play the lead character. Whether you're playing the least character, whether you're playing a character where you don't have to speak at all, make sure you play a role. As a new actor, you need to be desperate. Morning, sir.
Yes, sir. Can I help you?
Yes, sir. Hey, my name is David, sir. I saw your audition, the one you posted about needing an actor.
Your audition ended last week now.
Actually, sir, I know it was last week, but I just saw the audition yesterday. So I just wanted to know, in case you still have any extra role for me, any role, sir, I can do it. Whether it's houseboy, whether it's bank manager, whether anything, sir, I can do it, sir. Any role, sir.
My friend, there is no chance, there's no space, there's no vacancy, no role for you.
Sir, how about you don't even pay me? Free of charge, let me just come and act. Just give me a role, free.
I said there's no chance for you.
Okay, sir, what if I pay you, sir? Let me just act.
Come on, get out of my front.
We're not extremely desperate where you have to do illegal things to get roles, but you need to be desperate. You need to search for roles. You need to go online, check out for Instagram pages where we have auditions for new actors. Check out websites, check out forums like Naraland and the rest of them where people drop auditions for new actors. So make sure you go out there, check out for flyers, check out newspapers. Tip number two for you to grow from amateur acting to pro acting is for you to take every project serious. So if you want to become that superstar actor, you need to take every project serious. Whether you're doing a very minor role where you just have to walk past the camera, make sure you take that role serious. You can take the role serious by rehearsing every time, every day. So before you pick up a role, make sure you become that role. Make sure you become that character. So you take in that character, be that character for a couple of days. Then when it's time for you to deliver, you deliver the best of it. Another tip to grow from amateur to pro acting is to know your lines. No director wants an actor and actress that finds it difficult to say their lines. Everybody wants someone who can deliver very fast. Everybody wants that actor that can kill it in the first take. Number four is humility. For you to become a pro actor, you need to be very humble. The truth is, you've not gotten anywhere yet. Just because you've acted a couple of videos or a couple of films that are probably featured star actors, that doesn't make you a pro actor yet. The truth is, even legendary actors are always as humble as possible. So no matter the level you think you've acquired, no matter level of skill you think you've attained, or because you went to the best of film schools, or you studied filmmaking or acting professionally, that doesn't mean you should become very pompous or arrogant. You need to be as humble as possible. The more humble you are, the more the director loves you. And the more the director loves you, the more your chances of getting another role from that director. And the more you get more roles from that director, the more you get more referrals, and you keep being on new jobs. So you need to be very humble. Everybody loves a very humble person. Alright, before we end today's episode, we're going to head over to what Emeka Ike and Eve Essen had to say about going from amateur to pro acting. They had just very few sentences to say, but let's see what they had to say.
Okay, I have a quick question for you. Alright, so how does a baby actor grow to being a pro actor? How did he, you know, successfully... I'm going to ask you and I'm going to ask him first. Okay, so... I mean, Mr. Emeka, how did you do it? We know you to be the person that taught us all the love lines. We're watching you. I mean, you taught us how to taste ladies. How did you grow successfully in acting?
Just believe in yourself and have a God. That's it. Believe in yourself and have a God.
Believe in yourself and have a God.
Yes.
Okay, I'd like to hear from Ms. Eve Essen. How did you grow? How did you grow to becoming the big, big top icon in the Nollywood industry?
I said, believe in yourself. That's self-confidence. Okay. Self-confidence, consistency.
So, okay, I think he's also into entertainment. I think you have something to say about that too. So what do you think the newbies can do to grow into Nollywood and become successful like them?
Just the talent and then grace.
All right, so we've heard it all. These are the tips to grow from amateur acting to pro acting. So if you loved some of these tips, can you leave a comment below? Or if you are not a subscriber yet, can you click on the subscribe button to get better videos in the future? Follow me on all social media platforms at David Click, and I'll see you in the next video.